Here's something a little different for record collecting friends and non-record collecting friends. I bought this Victrola, oh Lord, almost 10 years ago. And this is a 12-inch Victor called a Batwing. It's actually Enrico Caruso doing Handel. Largo is the name of the song. And it is a 12-inch 78 from about, I think, 1910. The cool thing about it of it is, if you're a non-collecting record friend, you can see that this is a single-sided record. There's only one side to it. So that's how records used to come. And what is really amazing is, since this is 1910, this record is 107 years old and looks absolutely brand spanking new. And if you're not familiar with Enrico Caruso, he was an opera singer. And I never listened to this 78 on this Victrola. Why? I don't know. I just left it in there. I'm not a big opera fan. So I did the other day and was so impressed by it, I thought I would see if I could get a good video of it and see if you could hear. Literally coming out of this Victrola, this would have been acoustically recorded with Mr. Caruso singing into a horn with someone playing orchestral music behind him live, one take. It is really, when you hear this out of this Victrola, breathtaking. It can literally almost bring tears to your eyes. So we'll see if we can get that, capture that. So that is a 12-inch record, and a standard 10-inch record would get you about 3 minutes of music, and that is 4 minutes of music. I think it's pretty impressive that Mr. Caruso had a voice like that, and that that can come to life over 100 years later on a Victrola and still have that much power.